Right, guys, here we are, just a little walk now instead of a food review. And this is Greenhead Park in Huddersfield. I'll walk you around and see what you think. It is one of the jewels in the crown of Huddersfield. And it should be, to be fair. I think it cost 20 million to refurbish it. This, of course, used to be the paddling pool for children. But unfortunately, a lot of people started throwing bottles in. There was a lot of broken glass and a lot of accidents. For that reason, of course, it's no longer a swimming paddling pool. A war memorial there in the distance. And unfortunately, the war memorial is now locked up. Now locked up due to vandalism, etc. And here is the path that takes you back down into Huddersfield town centre. Not a bad park, is it? In the summer months, it's usually absolutely packed. The old fountain there is usually running. Leave the video there for now, folks. I hope you've enjoyed that little walk. If you have, please leave a comment, hit the like button, the bell icon for future uploads. Take it easy, everyone. Namaste. Have a beautiful day. Bye for now.